Hey everyone, this is FireyRuby here with the next part of our Pokemon Sunblind walkthrough postgame. Without any further delay, time to catch the last Ultra Beast. Alright, so I'm on Pony Island and I should be finding them somewhere. Somewhere around here. Secret Village. That swimming hotel area is, if I remember correctly. Is it in here? Maybe I need to go in. Maybe I'll figure something else. No, Pelipper, you're on the way. Okay, fine. Never mind. You're not here. Let's see here. Maybe the other side. Oh, here. Here. There it is. Hello. So you come, young Ruby. Where's Annabelle? Chief has already left to set up protection around the populated areas. You sent her off to the wrong location? What choice do I have? She's reaching her limit. We have to force her to stand and regain her strength. Fine, and finish our talk. We got one follower right here. Me? The other one's Annabelle, though I don't think she knows it herself. Nanu and I... We found her here 10 years ago, unconscious on the shore of this very island. We just finished our mission here. She had most of her memories, but four things she could tell us. Her name was Annabelle. She was from the Goin region, and she had protected some tower there. I wonder what that would be. She was a powerful trainer. Psychic trainer, exactly. Because they detect an insane amount of ultra warm heart energy from her. She might be wandering lost in a warm heart for some time, regardless of that. Then she entered the international police herself. And she got promoted right past you, her senior. Got handed to the police. They are terrible, using the same strategy and setting up another father, even though the same thing failed before. Your assumptions, you're half right in. However, this mission, she chose herself. Perhaps something in her laminates. Whether she is conscious of it or not, perhaps she feels some grief over the fate of the UBs and came to this world just as she did. She's still a faller. It's her fate to be targeted by the UBs. With a faller right before them, UBs will run wild with excitement. No matter how good she might be, everyone has her limits, and that's why I hope to distract the UBs to divert some of their attention. That's why I asked you to help with catching the UBs. You're out of luck now. With Annabelle in that condition, she'll be done for if she runs into any of them now. You might imagine that the false lead I sent her will not buy enough time. But before we run out of time, girl, how about that? Again? Okay, if you say so. What a good little girl. Then let's go. Oh, that's slightly shrewd, you know that? Never mind. Let's battle Nanu again. Sableye, huh? Things won't go so well this time. Let's go, Vikavolt. Alright. Let's start with Thunderbolt. Why are you using the toxic strategy on me? Oh well. At least I get to hear the Kuna music again. GG. Persian. Lilling Persian. Let's go Incineroar. Let's go. No, not the fake out again. Fine, let's do this. You're faster than me? Let's win! Alright, cross chop. Fine, I'll be faster than you. Come on, Incineroar. Flame charge. spooky. Crocodile. Yeah, you know what? I'll stick to it. Intimidate. Yeah. Figured. Alright. Crush chop. Nice crit. GG. Cinnora is now level 71. Vikavolt's level 71. Absol. Cross chop. Oh my goodness, you survived that. Aerial Ace? Oh man. GG Incineroar. Let's go. Sylveon, let's do this. Psycho Cut, come on. Psycho Cut. Draining Kiss. Alright. Mimikyu is level 68. Punch Crow, huh? Alright, time to take you down with a moon blast. Yes, GG, great job. Looks like you got me. Alright, defeated you. That'll do, girl. I think you'll do fine. Don't let me down. Alright. It won't. 000. Alright, let's count to it. Glutton. Resolution Cave, huh? The usual. Exactly. Alright. Resolution Cave, huh? There's only one of them. Alright. Okay, let's go. Part of Resolution's Cave, huh? I definitely need some Max Repels while I'm at it. Let's go. Okay, should be somewhere around here. Out of the trial area. I have to go back in the cave. And probably will get lost in there as expected. Probably gonna get lost in there. So So, I guess I'll speed forward for a bit and get back to you once I find the area. Okay, it turns out that I went in the totally wrong direction in finding this Ultra Beast. Oh my goodness. Thank you for finding it now. Alright, now I'm on the right track. What's this? So it should be somewhere around here. Let's see here. Oh, what's this? Light ball. Nice. Don't need. Come on, let's find that ultra beast. There it is. Okay. Definitely looks like one of those monsters from Yokai Watch. Alright, let's go Gigavolt. Let's start with Thunder Wave. GG. First step complete. Ring out. A nice animation to it. Alright. Let's go. Quick Claw activate. Thunderbolt. Not effective. It's a dragon? I think it's a dragon. Looks like one. Yeah, it's hands of a dragon. Mouth. Looks like a hydrogen of some sort. Ouch. Vickavolt. Yes. Quick Claw activate. Not like it matters. Alright. Thrash. Ouch. Great job. Alright. The beast boost. Okay. Let's go. Alright. Full swipe. Oh boy. Really? A crit? Oh my goodness. If you really are a dragon, oh no, you're confused. This is not good. Let's go, Sylveon. Oh my goodness. This is going to be difficult. I have 40 beast balls. Let's go. This one's harder than the others. Oh my goodness. Don't confuse. Oh my goodness. Rip! My healing item. Yes. caught it! GG. I caught the final attribute. Guzzlord. It has gobbled mountains and swallowed a whole building, according to reports of one of the ultra beasts. What? Some kind of entry is that? Okay, time to get out of here. What happened, escape rope? Okay, time to head back. Made it! Got the mission. Annabelle, I finished sending the data and you'll be protected to HU until next week as well. Thank you for your hard work. Now we'll be able to learn all there is to know about Guzzlord. You've done it, Chief. Yes, successfully contained all the UBs. Thank you so much for all your hard work. Mr. Licker? Not at all. All I did is provide backup for you two. It's all up to you and the Chief. And now we've already completed our mission. It's time for a feast. One moment, please. Well, what is it? We finally reached the grand finale, which we should end with a big feast. Our one final mission requires we go to Aether Paradise to report to Miss Week. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Let's go back to Aether Paradise. Made it back to Aether Paradise. Time to go to the secret lab. Alright, here it is. Let's go meet Miss Wick. Oh! Look who it is! Annabelle, Miss Wick, thank you for coming. Thank you for all your hard work containing the UBs. On behalf of the entire foundation, I would like you to offer this sincere thanks. Alright. No, we're the ones who should be thanking you, I think. We would have not done it without the use of the beast balls you provided. Negative assets of the foundation happen to put them of good use. We hardly know how I thank you of you two. Three of us. Yes, Mr. Looker did a great deal of job helping out with the mission. Alright, what's taking them all so long? French? No, it's not French. It's Chinese, isn't it? I apologize if I identified incorrectly. Really, Mr. Looker, even after all this time? I'm sorry, it's a terrible habit, but I can't help it. It's a disaster. What happened? I stopped by Mealy Mealy Island for some of their famous delicious malasada, a gift for you all, but chance to look up in the sky, and what? There it was! What is? He's zapping across the blue sky. Mr. Black? What? A UB? Another UB? I do not think it was a UB. It found an instrument working parallel with the international reduced investment power of a UB's nut, other than the ones they already contained for us. See? We should be quite safe now. I suppose, dazzled by the brilliant shining sky stretches over Alola. So it's a little wonder you've been working so hard. You look very tired, Mr. Looker. Well, I suppose I could use some nice little break. Well, you can have it. A message, your leave has been approved. A paid leave? You mean that actual vacation time? Indeed. Do whatever you want until your next order is from HQ. Nice to relax and look around in Alola region. Not for work this time, but as a regular tourist doing some sightseeing. I think I'll go eat my fill of delicious Alolan cooking. Too many restaurants and eateries I wish I could visit. And the traditional dishes at the high sushi bowl is absolutely sublime. Sushi high bowler. Oh, I'm completely off. I'm supposed to be meeting someone. What, a date? Not a date. I'm meeting with Mr. Nanu. I owe him quite a bit. Oh, yes, I suppose we do. Now, if you excuse me, Ruby, everyone, I must be going. Thanks, Annabelle. What's up? I really do thank you all. I hope we all meet again someday. Young Ruby, it was because of your efforts that we were able to keep the chief safe until the end. The folks at HQ thought that you needed to be paid for your work, they sent this ticket. What? So much moolah! Oh my goodness! I didn't expect to receive this much moolah. Alright, happy spendings for me. And now I think it's time I went. I'll be staying at the motel on Mealy Mealy Island, so feel free to stop by any time. Mealy Mealy Island, huh? Nice. Nice ending to this. Beast balls. Show me the data. One. Looks like I need to find out what's going on Mealy Mealy Island. It was meant the wrong way. Alright, now that I caught all the Ultra Beasts, let's go check them out. Now I need to find a Pokemon Center. Guide me. Let's go, Stuntman. Alright, let's check them out. Oh my goodness, they're all mixed up with my other transferred Pokemon. Where are they? There's Celestella. I got that from Wonder Trade. I got Firmosa from Wonder Trade. No, the other one from GTS. Whoops, my mistake. Now where are the other Ultra Beasts? There it is. There's a bunch of them here. Okay, Nihiligo, Buzzwuzzle, Circuitry, Cartana, and Guzzlord. Alright, that should be all of them. Now, the last one to pick up is to figure out what that last one is. Could it be an Ultra Beast, or it could be a legendary Pokemon? I'll see you guys next time. Stay fresh.